Jisung is one of the most K-drama actors who are admired by the viewers and fans, especially internationally. Despite being a married and a father of two, he's still in the list as the most preferred oppa in various TV series. Since we all know that in Korean entertainment, marriage is a big deal. For some reasons, fans prefer that their idols are still single. But according to Jisung, marriage is not something you want to do because you love someone or you want to be with your partner. He believes marriage is a thing you want to do because you want to be part of your loved one's life. Jisung shared he felt blessed having a genuine fans because his fans understand and support him in every decision he made in life. That's why he is grateful and promised that he will work hard so that he can back the supports and love they showered to him. Jisung confessed Iboyang changed his life and point of view. During his single life, he is a man who always put his loved one before himself. He chose to bear all the problems of their family and deal with it alone as best as he can, rather than to seek help from his siblings, because he wanted to protect them from any harm. And that is problem, because there's a time he felt exhausted. However, when Iboyang became part of his life, he learned and discovered a lot of things. All along, he thought he made a right decision to their family, as a son and a brother. Because of Iboyang, he understands his parents and siblings. In addition, he found out it was easy to solve a problem with your family. Iboyang helped him to think himself more than anything. Jisung learned to be a dependable man because Iboyang made him feel that she is always there for him and Jisung can lean on her. He also explained how Iboyang had been a source of his strength during the difficult times in his career. She is always there for Jisung whenever he was about to give up. She not simply says cheer up, instead, she will comfort you differently. In 2013, when Jisung and Iboyang announced that they were getting married, his life changed over time and he loves it very much. His lifestyle totally transformed. He becomes a morning person. Do you believe at 7 PM he already going to sleep? In variety show of Jisung Run, he shared, he loves putting his kids to bed. He started going to sleep then too, and start his morning next day before the sun rises. In addition to that, he has quit from drinking alcohol and made sure that his lifestyle is healthy. Did you know that Jisung is a house husband every weekends? According to him, he made sure that his weekends is for his family, and being a house husband from time to time is not bad, because he enjoys serving his children, especially Iboyang. He loves to cook and preparing food for his family. In fact, he explained, if he has a choice, he loves to stay at home and play with his children, because he wants to spend his whole day with them. Whenever he was with his kids and wife, he felt the time is passing easily and the day is very short. He added, when his first child was born, he was quite afraid to hold his son, but he was determined to help Iboyang to recover from giving birth. He tried hard to learn how to properly do childcare. He believes childcare is the least he can do for Iboyang. Unexpectedly, as he experienced a childcare, he enjoyed it a lot. He found out it's fun to do. He honestly confessed, he adored his children and wants to stay beside them always. That's why there's a point that he almost never has time to meet his friends or colleagues, because he wants to play with his kids endlessly. Iboyang is the one who pushed him to go out with his friends and enjoys for a while. He jokingly said, it's hard to believe, but that is true. My wife is a very considerate person. That's the reason why Jisung wants to free his weekends, or sometimes, when Iboyang needs to work on the weekends, he meets his friends who are also appa like him to bond with their children, and they call it a childcare meeting. Are you also hoping to have Jisung beside you? Stay tuned for more updates of your favorite Korean celebrities. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.